getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, hello there, everyone. Shadow Harvester back with Fall Guys once more. Wild Wormholes, which totally would have worked back in Season 2. Funny how things work out, right? Yep. Another day, another pattern, and another chance to prove what goes on with the endless possibilities of Squad Show and, as usual, I procrastinate and wait till almost the last second sometimes. And, that's how this goes. So, hopefully, if things work out in this episode, we will probably have all of the marathon challenge costumes unlocked. So, there's that. Yeah, free little costumes behind a little challenge. It's no different than, well, the ones you have to pay for. Which, I'll try to get those in the shop as well, but just bear with me, and I'll probably go from the same thing I did the last few seasons, where I wanted to max out the progression, and we're basically almost there. We're well into the 130s, and we're aiming for the 200, so... Oh yeah, let's go with a little fun with Puzzle Path. Jeez, not even paying attention, talking, and already I can memorize what game we're playing just by about half the time. That's not always gonna happen either. I'd just be a wise anchor. Anchor chain, whatever the heck Cephalo likes. Because I am an endless bound get goer type of person. Okay, everybody's going here, so. And shall I? This way, so as shall I. We're in the first. We're the last person of our squad. Obviously, but we are first of our kind for the position of first. So, yes. Indeed, we are first. Just keep on watching these fellows. I can kind of see why we're in first, because, well, yeah. Now, I'm rooting for these people. I'm not against them. The more the merrier can enter, and we can try to get them eliminated, one bean at a time. Some of them might be a total pain once they are trying to destroy us, but we'll see what that brings, or may not bring, into the outcome. Changes. So, indeed. And finally, we got the round over. Qualified. Ahead of our game. Top of our class, and we gonna be happier forevermore. Now, let's just see what is next. up. Shall we? Alright. And it's like quite ironic because my room's been cold for some reason in the last couple of days. I don't know why, but I suddenly had a I still have, but like basically my back hurts, and for some reason there's one night I was just like, I'm gonna try to take a rest, but it's like super duper cold. And it could have been from me having the window open, because there's a few times the window's been open, but it's closed. It's been closed for a few days now, which is surprising. And, yeah, it's back to being warm. So, I don't know if people have alligator is going from what I'm going for. So and it looks like we have already lost one of our members. Probably because I'm crazy. So what are we missing? Alright, there we go. I'm gonna definitely say that the croc definitely was the member who did the most. I got a little carried away in some places, but still. So what happens when you jump the control stick into its, what you would call it? So, yeah. That's what happens when we lose one of our beans, if they are indeed gone for good. Which could be. Could be. Now we just see how well this goes, and no, usually we don't make it past like the first round in some of these shows, but we do. This might be the, well, I'm not saying this is the longest stretch we've had in recent days, but it's definitely out there with some of the earlier moments. Well, to be fair, not a lot of people played the free-for-all season that came to the Xbox, Switch, PC, you name it, because this was basically a PlayStation game at one point, and I should have downloaded it on the PlayStation, in all honesty, but I never did. So, yep. Oh, jeez. Whoa. There you go. Almost jumping the shark there for a minute. Okay, whoa, jeez. Now, here comes my final level issue. This is, of course, what is that thing? Whoa. I think that's the farthest out that I've ever seen that thing go. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, that was just rude. Totally rude. Game. How else was I supposed to avoid that? But it got me. And how... This croc-a-gator just literally is unstoppable at this point. So yeah, I'm glad this person's on my team. But with one player out of action and two players gone into the slime below, you gotta try your darnest. It's all up to use. I always did like crocs and gators. Of course, I was more of an alligator person than a crocodile person, even though they're basically cousins and family in some aspects. Alright, we still managed to hold on. We still managed to hold on to the team, so... Oh yeah. Yep, the final two. And you better believe I'm holding on. So basically, each of us have lost a member. So... Yeah, it's three beans versus three beans. Two squads versus two squads. So, well, it's one versus one, but you know what I mean. Oh boy, roll off. Oh, we're gonna probably jump off more than roll off, but... Hyperdrive Heroes, we'd rolled off. In more ways than one. So, Wild Wormholes. Let's hold on. And we've already lost our one member. So, yeah. Figures. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of the people that play these games are poor sport. And clicking out of the game, the only thing, because it could be a bad connection, but if it hasn't happened to me in a long time, it's not gonna happen to anyone else. So, I don't have the best internet connection. I tell that all the time, almost. And, okay. There we go. Anybody willing to fall? Once this gator goes, I'm scared for my life, in all honesty. Because it's 3 versus 2 at this point. So... And they're grabbing a hold of us. Oh, ho. They want this victory. And it's down to me. There's no way I'm making this. I am not making this. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Oh god. Okay. I don't know how we did. We all had to die. This has to be a stalemate. So yeah, at least we got that one costume. So yeah, there's still a piece of that one costume left. But we tried. That was dirty. That was really dirty how we went. But we got the golden coin belt. One of the two eventful rewards, I guess. So, There's that. That was totally dirty. Yeah, that was very dirty. Alright. Moving on up in there. So, alright. At least that's the best start we've had since probably 2023 started. Okay, we gotta scratch off some daily challenges in order to get that last costume piece. Because we got, like, red ticket event, so that's where that belt came from. So, yep. Puzzle path and me saying so many times. Yep. I used to go from someone who said yeah a lot to someone who says so a lot. Oh, how I have essentially fallen, but I still have my wits. May not always serve me to the best of my recollection and my knowledge, but methinks I'm in a place where I'm good, but who knows? Definitely in a place where a lot of the times my hobbies get intertwined with some other factors, but yeah, well, things definitely could have been better. Whoa, jeez. Okay, it's going this way. They know. These beans know. So at least we're in first. So that's a very good indication. Well, this bean is taking a little longer to do stuff. So, And there I go with the word of the day. Right into second. Not bad. As long as you don't slide right into that 6th, 7th position. We're grand. Nothing to lose here. Scepter pride. Yep. The pride and the joy of getting dethroned from that first place position. What a throne it was, right? Okay. Well, it's probably a good thing that we're not sitting on that solid gold throne, because there's times we get, like, a little nervous or, like, close call stuff, and we're just, like, digging our nails into the lustrous finish. And you just see, like, scratch marks or whatever in the gold. Yeah, you don't want that. But the timer is upon us and cemented into second. Well, let's go. Let's go. We're aiming for that finish line. We can see it. We can see it, definitely. So, I would laugh if that's the same gator from before. Okay. It still baffles me how, well, times in the world are very, very different. So it makes sense, because for all I know, I mean, most people pull off an all-nighter. Wow, I haven't done that in years. And I'm hopped up on caffeine all the time. So, I also had the habit of falling asleep at the stupidest of times. Okay. At least we're not getting stuck between the the bar thing here, so... Okay. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Saved by the... Afterburners. Now, let's try to move the camera, for one. And, yep. We definitely don't have this thing rolling us off. We don't need that. And it looks like, again, we've lost one player. These players are so sensitive, in all honesty, sometimes. So again, I don't know if it's just like, it's unacceptable, or are they just... I mean, there's times, like, if I have a bad connection, or if I push the wrong button, but at least it does confirm. Like, it's like, are you sure? So, it's not just like, you push the B button, or the exit button, or whatever. You do get confirmed, though. Because some games are different like that. Okay. Didn't want to jump the control stick there. Oh no. Oh jeez. Okay. There we go. Okay. Grand old time. At the grand old advantageous stuff. So, another day. Another dollar in the shows. They're so grand, so advantageous. So, yep. I think they all went the other way compared to what we went through. I think I might have been the only one that went to that side, because, yeah, or I knocked a few of the players off because I did that little swervy thing at the end. So, yep. That was definitely the better Hyperdrive Heroes of this video. Because we actually finished. Though, that was the better, show. Because we actually made it to the finish. And even though that we got robbed at the end, we still took a player down with us. But we got robbed because we lost two players before the game even started. So, yeah. Anywho, fall ball, oh boy, I stink at sports. And honestly, I feel like it's too late now. I mean, it's never too late to go grab like a good camera and stuff like that. But I don't have a team of people, and I necessarily don't live near a park that is quiet. It used to be quiet in times, because you could just go into the park, go near like a storm drain area that they built, they newly built. Now it's like, it's hard to go over there because people walk their dogs, and the grass and the water haven't really been kept up. Mostly because birds and stuff, and really you don't see them cut the grass over there in that area, except for like the path that's made, but around it, because it's like a circular pathway or cylinder type thing. But it looked so beautiful when it was first built. I think it's a storm drain, because it's basically near a dead, well, not a dead end road, but it's basically near like a road that, it's basically cornfields from start to finish, with houses built here and there. Alright, eliminate. I'll take that. Alright, I do apologize. I just found out we have two costume parts, the upper part and a bottom part. And yeah, I do believe it's like it's basically another one of those fishy creature gods of the sea. So I believe we got like Poseidon before our Poseidon, as it was called, much earlier. And I believe this is Neptune. So, yes. So, kings and gods of the sea, because this is the season of the sea. Though we don't see much of the water. Unless you want to count the slime. And that's everywhere. Everywhere. Even filled in these balloons. Now, I'm calling them balloons because they pop like a water balloon. And you know what I'm talking about. If you've ever been hit by a water balloon, or if you've actually popped a balloon full of, basically filled with any type of liquid. Hopefully it's water, because I feel sorry for you if milk was involved. Especially depending on the kind of milk. Like, hopefully it wasn't like day-old milk, or like week-old milk, or God forbid, some of the crazy crap people throw at each other. So. Yep. Here we go. And, yeah. Managed to grab the trapeze, not at like the perfect precision, but our timing is impeccable. This fellow of our teammates did catch the trapeze, only to let go, but still, it takes guts. It takes guts to grab those trapeze. At least we're pushing the right buttons now for the trophies, though. Thank qualifying. So at least we're getting these shows a little lengthier. We're getting eliminated, but it's usually towards the end stuff. We're not always going to make it to the final round. The last two players alive. Sort of thing, and stuff like that. Bean Hill Zone. Alright. I don't know why this is still a thing, because... Yeah, but... It's Sonic. Just proves that Green Hill Zone is put everywhere, even when it doesn't contain the Hedgehog himself. It gets annoying, though, because there's so many more interesting things than these weird blocky like levels. So okay. I'm more about staying alive than I am getting these rings. And yeah, I'm not gonna be. Okay. That's just rude. The sound of the rings. Get us going. So, yeah. Okay, we're ahead of this beam. So, yeah. Alright, that's what being ahead means. In this, oh jeez. That's what happens when stuff gets spewed out and mumbo jumbo. Fan, and this weird charade of unfairness and sometimes close calls. Okay, there we go. We've done well. We did quite well. So let's not jinx this any more than it has to be. Because we're going good. Things are definitely going well, and I just gotta pay attention to the timer and whatnot. So, yep. I will definitely fail at fall ball, but we will see. We will see. And it will be glorious. Or, well, it's a good thing. A lot of the trait, I don't know, because like earlier days, people still compare videos to other people, but it's not as bad as it was back in the day. Because the worst thing nowadays is just like, once you're branded as something bad, you're either a channel that no one visits, or a channel that once in a while gets a huge slope of stuff to nothing at all, which mine happened near the end of 2019, and then, or in 2019, and then around there, 2020, 2019, somewhere around there, but yeah, we're getting there. We're halfway through the 200s for subscribers, which is nothing in today's standards. And I'm not saying my videos are well created. There's definitely a lot of stuff that people like me create. So I'm sure besides the ones where I just talk and update people, if you really want to count those as someone else making the video, because I'm sure every video that I have on my channel, at least the theme of, has been done. So, okay, I didn't even notice they had a ball in their goal, so, alright. That's why we're getting into the thing. And if I could actually hit the ball fully without taking like a piece of it with part of my skull. I've never used my head to do that, so I definitely know what it's like to get hit by a baseball bat, but that's beyond me, and that's like one of those stories that I don't shut up about if I say it in the real world, but it's also the really only time I've ever had a black eye. Except unless you look at my eyes right now, because I do have like that tan feel where it's like I just don't sleep a lot, or type of thing. Okay. Jeez, this is going forever. Okay, I take that back. Well, Wild Wormholes is definitely said and done, so I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you all the next time we meet. Bye-bye.